Zara's one of the five funniest people I know. I mean, she's probably number one. I mean, there are people who are clever and witty and funny, but they don't always make you laugh out loud. Zara makes me completely double over with laughter. And I mean, it's not usually an attribute you associate with women, you know, being clownishly funny. She's a clown. I keep telling her, she's a clown.
It's been 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even, ooh. We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. Roll that backward, babe. And play me close.
When I first saw her, she was wearing black, and I was also wearing black. And the moment I saw her, I was like, no, not Bundle sister. So obviously one of the things I love about her is that I can completely be myself with her, and she doesn't think twice before being herself with me. There's no pretense. She doesn't feel the need to dress up and look pretty and talk properly and politely. We can just be ourselves with each other, laugh, make funny faces, act like fools, act like kids. It's just so easygoing and completely effortless.
That's been last night on the last flight to you.
So when we were first initially meeting, you know, when we were going out the first few days and chatting and getting to know each other, obviously, you know, I was already, you know, considering the possibility of something, and obviously I had a crush on her. So I remember one of the first questions I asked her was, do you like dogs? And she said, I love dogs. And she was beaming. And at that moment, I was like, wow, yes. I want all my friends to remember this wedding, not just as my wedding, but as a major reunion after a long time. From my side, well, there was my own family. They were there right from the beginning. They made it special. And then there was my second family, which is my friends. And to be honest, actually, no, that's the wrong thing. It was just basically one big family I had, everyone coming together, everyone doing their bit, helping, laughing, enjoying, teasing, getting teased. It was magical.
Change that Dhruv has gotten himself after he met Zara, for everyone to see, he's more sorted, more consistent, and I don't think both of them can find a better match for each other.
Goriye, tu kinni goriye, tu zameen pe chand ki jodiye,
बुरी बड़ी बुरी दुनिया की नियत छोड़िए नजर ना लग जाए जानू थॉट ये घबराए सानू नजर ना लग जाए जानू थॉट ये घबराए सानू